If Scott Walker isn't scary enough, now Donald Trump is in control. Trump ordered Walker to send billions of our money to FoxConn. At home, Walker's neglect shatters roads and schools. He aids polluters, fouling our water, air, and land. Walker is tearing down our UW system. We need to cut the strings. Madison Mayor Paul Soglin knows an economy built on strengthening families will make Wisconsin ours again.